In this video, I'm going to show you how to change the lock screen wallpaper automatically in this device. If you're new in this channel, please do subscribe my YouTube channel and press the bell icon for more tech videos. So friends, let's get started. So here you can see the lock screen wallpaper is not changing. Now I will show you how to change the lock screen wallpaper automatically in this device. For this, go to settings. Then in this page, you can see the option home screen and lock screen magazine. Tap on this one. Then scroll down at the bottom side, you can see an option. Just tap on this option and turn on this option. If you are using the mobile data, then you can also turn on this one and just tap on the option check for updates. Then give some permissions. Now you can see the resources are updating. Now just wait for a few seconds. The update is completed. Now I will show you how it works. Now try to lock the screen. You can see the lock screen wallpaper is changing automatically each and every time, right? Simply in this way you can change the lock screen wallpaper automatically in this device. So hope you guys enjoy this video. If you like this one, please like and share, and don't forget to subscribe this channel for more updates. Thank you for watching. Thank you. Bye bye.